So this tutorial is to use Doppel Me for creating an avatar. And this one isn't my favorite, but it might be a really good option depending on the technology equipment that you have and are able to use. You do have to have a sign-in, so you'll need to register and you'll have to wait for a confirmation email. Then you might want to change your password right away just to make sure that you have it. So here I am. And I've created one down here that you can see, but I want to walk you through. So I'm going to create another one, and this is what yours will look like. You have to create a name, so I'm just going to name this one my Doppel Me. And then you have to enter the little security code. At least it's not as crazy as some of the ones you have to enter. And then it allows you to get started. So So I go back here, and then I'm going to go to this one, and you can see it's just sitting there with nothing on it. So this is the one that I need to work on, and I'm going to edit it. So I'm going to use this little edit button, edit this Doppel Me. All right, first of all, you pick your gender and your skin color, and then you're going to do your eye color and hit next. Once you're at that point, you can start choosing expressions, and all of the menu items are on the left. So you'll just go through, and when you're done, you'll go to the next one. Like, I'd like to add some hair. So I'm going to find some hair. I'm going to change the color on the color bar. That's below each of the things that you can choose, each of your items. Eyewear, I don't have eyewear. If it's in yellow, it costs coins. So you're going to want to look for ones that don't cost anything. I'm not going to look at hats. I'm going to get a shirt. So I'm going to look through, and I think I'll just choose this one. Well, maybe I should have this one. And I'll put a, make it a color. And then you'll choose some bottoms as well. And then you're going to hit get some shoes. And there's some extras, there's some accessories. Remember, the ones in yellow you have to pay for, and then you can choose a background. So I'm going to choose a background. And then I'm going to click save your changes. So here it is now. I've had this, but now I need to share it. So there's a few codes that you can add here. There's a quick code. These are those same kind of embed codes that I showed you before when I was walking you through using Voki. So you can use one of these if you would like to. I'm going to show you what that looks like. So you're going to need to copy the code. This is the normal code. So copy it, right click, copy, or control C. And then if you're in your forum, you're going to make sure and use that HTML toggle button. You're going to click it to where all the other tools are grayed out. Then you're going to paste in that code, right click, paste, or control V. Then when you unclick that, it should show your Voki. And there it is. You can also use some of the other tips I did show you with using the snipping tool and using paint, but this would be the easiest one. You'll want to click in the bottom right hand corner right outside of the picture and hit enter a couple times, and then you're able to type in the information you need to finish your forum. So that's a quick rundown on how you use Doppel Me and how you can share that on the forum.